boom, ba 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 boom.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight.
Welcome to Sony Insider's Top Gifts Under $300. I'm here at the Sony Style store in Atlanta, Georgia, my home away from home, just covering a few last-minute gift ideas for you Sony fans out there. Enjoy. One of the easiest gift recommendations I can make is the PSP Go. It's a phenomenal value for any gamer with 16 gigabytes of included storage, access to the PlayStation Store, which has hundreds and eventually thousands of games, and so much more. This is a great value item and a great gift. Of course, there is the caveat though that you will have to invest some extra money into this, you know, by purchasing and downloading games. So it's just not $250. There will be, of course, extra fees. Of course, here is the PSP Go. And you can just see the screen is so awesome. And very responsive. I've gone over this product before in another video, and I'm sure you've seen it elsewhere, but we just love this device. If you are looking for a different value, or a different option rather, I would definitely recommend the PSP 3000, which can be found for significantly less and matched in terms of storage. Of course, I can't go without recommending the PS3 Slim. It really is the greatest value in gaming right now, with Blu-ray, included Wi-Fi, and access to hundreds of games. HD, baby. Let's look at this just for a moment real quick. Of course, some have criticized the PS3 Slim for looking a little lackluster in comparison to the previous model, but honestly, who cares? So as you can see, it is pretty slim. It is, though, a little wide and a little long. We love the PS3, but however, it does come with a great price. You will need an HD TV, and you also need HD cables, you know, a good sound system if you want to really enjoy things. The games cost about $50 to $60 a piece. Of course, you can get them used, but then, you know, we can start breaking that down. Controllers, if you have more than one person. There's a lot of extra fees, as you can see. But let's go ahead and check out Uncharted 2 Among Thieves, because this really is one of the best games Sony has produced in 2009. As you can see, it only takes just a minute to get your butt beat down in the virtual world. The smartest gifts you can give this holiday season has got to be the Sony Reader Pocket Edition. It's a phenomenal value at only $199, holds up to 300 books, and has access to more than a million for free. It's compatible with the EPUB format, and also the bookstore has a very diverse selection of paid books. We really love this product because it's a continuation of the successful e-ink technology. It really looks like paper. It's electronic ink. So let's go ahead and take a look at this just for a moment. And as you can see, they have the specific reader branding, which I love now, and then the beautiful display. It's a very simple display, but when you look at it, it really looks like you're looking at something that was printed out. And let me just go ahead and show off the quick startup time that I really think some people will appreciate in this day and age. So that was me turning it off. And right back on. It's amazing. And the menu structure is very simple. Any age could use this. You can see books are separated by title. Very simple to use. We give this product a definite recommendation. If you want to take your reader experience to the next level, we definitely recommend the Sony Reader Touch Edition. I think it's a better value than the Pocket in some regards because it has a larger screen and it also has the ability to use removable media such as Memory Stick Duo and also SD cards. The display is essentially the same as the Pocket and the Daily Edition. I've heard some things about the contrast and so forth because it has a touchscreen, but honestly, I think it looks pretty good to me. And we have to give a heads up to the Cybershot WX1, which is currently priced at $299 on SonyStyle. It may go back up though. However, this 10.2 megapixel camera really is such a different point and shoot than anything we've ever seen before because of the superior low light performance. If you search WX1 on Flickr, you'll see what I mean. Nonetheless, with 5x optical zoom and a wide-angle lens, I promise you that this point-and-shoot will last you for many years to come. What we really like about this, and what you may not really get looking at this on the internet, is the super small size of this camera. I mean, really, it is so tiny. I cannot even begin to describe. In fact, let me show you in comparison to the PS Pico. So as you can see, the WX1 is perhaps maybe a little too tiny. One of the features we love the most about the WX1 has got to be the sweep panorama mode, which allows you to take a panoramic picture in just one shot. This is such a cool feature that I can totally see people using all the time. Let me go ahead and demonstrate. And just like that, we now have a panoramic picture. Let me go ahead and show you. Now, how cool is that? So one of my absolute favorite gift recommendations for 2009 has to be the digital picture frame alarm clock from Sony. I really think this is such a cool gift. Let's go ahead and take a look. So as you can see, this alarm clock is so different than anything else on the market. It has a 7-inch display, 1 gigabyte of included storage, 2 alarm clocks, and a big snooze button for you procrastinators out there. Another value in this device is, of course, the iPhone and iPod compatibility, which can also stream media from the device to this. So music from here, videos from here, YouTube from here, anything from here can be played on this screen. Nothing is limited. It also has a USB port in the back, so you can load content into the 1 gigabyte storage. Let's go and take a look at the home screen real quick. As you can see, of course, this is a beautiful, vibrant display, color, full color LCD. When you hit the home screen button, you have the choice of either playing music, video, background photos, radio, or content from your iPod and iPhone. You can import. And there's also the fun wake-up option, which I love because it allows you to record a greeting for your loved one to wake up to. So the mothers out there who want to wake up their sons or daughters in an interesting way, you can always record a nagging voice to get up. Let's go ahead and go back though and look at the settings. As you can see, many settings for you geeks out there to play with. And there's also different alarm settings and clock settings. But let's go ahead and look at the iPod and iPhone compatibility. As you can see here, it's a very quick menu. I click on music and hit play. And now it plays right off the iPod. Now, for those of you who are concerned about the actual speaker quality, I didn't think it would be that loud. I mean, let's be realistic. This is a very tiny speaker, but watch what happens when I crank this thing up. I mean, that could easily fill a room, you know, with audio. So there is absolutely no compromise there whatsoever. So a great gift for a moderate price range definitely is a Sony camera case. Sony has many camera cases, so this is just merely one out of many. They're stylish, they're durable, and they're not really that expensive. They're a little more expensive than the usual at Walmart or something, but let me tell you what, these look so much better. I feel that this would be perfect for someone who may not have a case, of course, but someone who goes to the city or goes out to the bar or club, you know, takes lots of pictures with friends, concert, whatever. And, you know, you'll see that usually people like that have scratches or dents on their cameras, and this would definitely extend the lifespan of their camera. These camera cases are also compatible with non-Sony cameras, but make sure first by visiting a SonyStyle store to make sure yours fits.